Hello, here we have today Class Trip by Emmanuel Carrère. Class Trip is a short novel of 150 pages and is the story of Nicholas, an unpopular and anxious child with a fervent imagination. Nicholas is sent on a class skiing trip against his will. During the class trip, something strange and disturbing happened. The novel is mysterious and unsettling. The narrative style is straightforward and very readable. Class Trip by Emmanuel Carrère, great novel, highly recommended.